Time now, 7-Eleven. An unusual scene over the weekend at the Carquinez Bridge. Police found two people hanging down from the bridge on climbing equipment. Now, police and CHP helicopters were called there. There were reports of suspicious activity. The crew found two people under the bridge with rappelling equipment. After getting them down, they sent in a CHP flight officer and paramedic to the scene. The CHP says the two people told authorities they were exploring.